हेलो माय डियर गिड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एम्फीबियन एनिमल्स। एनिमल हु लिव्स बोथ लैंड एंड वाटर आर नोन एज एम्फीबियन एनिमल। बट मैनी एनिमल्स लाइक क्रोकोडाइल एंड टर्टल्स, दे आर ऑल्सो लिव्स बोथ लैंड एंड वाटर, बट दे आर नॉट एम्फीबियन एनिमल। इट मीन्स ऑल द एनिमल विच लिव ऑन लैंड एंड वाटर बोथ, दे ऑल आर नॉट एम्फीबियन एनिमल्स। एम्फीबियन एक क्लास है जिसमें बहुत सारे करेक्टर्स डिफाइन किए गए हैं, जिसके थ्रू हम डिफाइन करते हैं कि विच एनिमल इज एम्फीबियन एनिमल एंड विच इज नॉट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद एम्फीबियन एनिमल नेम्स एंड आफ्टर दैट वी विल डिस्कस व्हाई क्रोकोडाइल एंड टर्टल्स आर नॉट एम्फीबियन एनिमल्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट। नंबर वन इज फ्रॉग। फ्रॉग इज एन एम्फीबियन एनिमल्स। व्हाई? बिकॉज इट लिव्स ऑन बोथ लैंड एंड वाटर एंड इट breathe through skin inside the water and breathe through lungs outside the water, and this is the main character of amphibian animals. So that frog is an amphibian animal. Next is salamanders, and this is salamander. These are the some type of lizards which can live inside the water and on land both. That's why they are amphibian animals, and yes, they can breathe through skin inside the water and breathe through lungs outside the water. Next one is axolotl. Axolotl is a Mexican amphibian. They are impressive enough on their own with the ability to regenerate lost limbs and stay young throughout their lives. They are amphibian animals. And the next is mud puppies. They are brown in color. They mostly come outside the water only during the day, and in the nights they live in the water. And the next is Rhacophorus. These are flying frogs. They fly through one tree to another tree. And the next is Labyrinthodont. They are also known as Bhulbulaiya. They live like crocodile, but they are amphibians. They are actually extinct amphibians. They look like crocodile, they live like crocodile, but they are amphibians, and crocodiles are not amphibians. And the next is Diplocolus. They are extinct species of amphibian animals. They were scaled swimmer. And the next is Caecilians. Caecilians are limbless amphibians. They look like large worms. They don't have arm and legs. And in the last, we will discuss animals who lives both land and water, but they are not amphibians. This is turtle. Turtle lives on land and water both, but it is not an amphibian animal. Why? Because it has hard shell on its surface. और amphibian animals का ये characteristics है कि उनकी surface पर कोई hard shell नहीं होता. That's why turtle is not an amphibian animal. And next is crocodile. Crocodile is also not an amphibian animal because crocodile breathe through lungs on the land, but inside the water it also breathe through lungs. It doesn't breathe through skin. And the main characters of amphibian animal is they breathe through lungs outside the water and they breathe through skin inside the water. That's why crocodile is not an amphibian animal. So kids, here we discussed about amphibian animals. Repeat this video again and again and learn all these animals' name. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel KVS Coach, and don't forget to press bell icon to get notification for each new video. Thank you. Bye-bye.